now we're going to show you something very simple. It's a calf raise. So just up, Kuba, and down. And as you see, she is not swinging and she's not completely like relaxing at the end of it either. Up and up, back up. Yes. So this is a very simple exercise for your calves. And if you want to make it a little bit harder, आप किसी भी स्टेप पे, घर पे कोई भी सीढ़ी है, कोई भी एलिवेशन है, उसके ऊपर चढ़ के किसी भी चीज़ को पकड़ के, और इवन विदाउट होल्डिंग समथिंग एक्चुअली, डिपेंडिंग ऑन हाउ हाई द स्टेप इज, यू कैन गो अप एंड डाउन. या तो भाई यू कैन होल्ड ऑन टू इट अ लिटिल बिट इफ यू वॉन्ट, बट टोज को उस पर ही रखें. इवन वन यू गो डाउन, डोंट स्विंग योर फीट डाउन. या मे बी टेक वन स्टेप फॉरवर्ड, या एंड देन ऑल द वे अप एज हाई एज यू कैन गो. And then down just a little bit and back up. And down just a little bit and back up. So this is then your foot elevated calf raise. And then we can also do a single leg one. Can you put one leg behind the other leg? Yeah, just like that. Yeah, exactly. Just loop it around the other leg. Is tarah. Look at me for one. Yes, exactly. That's perfect. And then you can go up and down. And all the way up and down just a little bit, and all the way up and down just a little bit. So this is a single leg calf raise, and this also really helps to isolate and strengthen and work the calves, especially if you're doing a lot of, let's say, cardio or even strength training. Sometimes women especially neglect to work their calves and strengthen their ankles, so this is a great one. Single leg or double leg, or wherever you are in your fitness journey.